Just like a project, you can add custom fields to categorize the work in your portfolio. If you use a global custom field, like estimated cost, adding that field to the portfolio will show you a sum across all the projects in the portfolio. See how projects are progressing by percentage of tasks or milestones complete. And sort your portfolio by status, owner, or one of your custom fields, and save the layout as your default view. The timeline view gives you a bird's eye view of all your project's start and end dates and project milestones. Similar to project dashboards, you can create charts to get insights about the work within your portfolio. The workload tab gives you a visual snapshot of your team's capacity and the tasks they're working on. You can pinpoint risks and reassign tasks all in one place.